In the black rectangle is where I lifted the pads, and the red arrow is pointing to the lifted trays. In the blue circle is the pad that I want to attach the solder. After many failed attempts to attach solder on the board trays using solder iron, I had the idea to use instead solder balls and a hot air station. So I scratched the surface to remove the protective green coating and reveal copper circle pad that had a half a millimeter diameter. After attaching solder on the one trays, I tried to use solder on the other one. So I used some flux on that pad and switched on my hot air station and adjusted its temperature to 250 degrees Celsius with minimum airflow.